Test one, test two. Cannot remember. Cannot remember the start. For me, it was never a profession. It was my hobby. I'm limited now. It's not the same joy I had before. I always really feared that decision because I love table tennis so much. For me, it was never a profession. It was my hobby and my passion. And to lose that, I mean, I'm still afraid of when I really stop. And but the last few years, they were really hard. I had a lot of injuries, pain. And right now, I'm fine. But it was a long way to go. And I feel I'm limited now. Physically, and still also it's not the same joy I had before. And also for my family, I want to be there for my daughter. I mean, to live that lifestyle as a professional table tennis player, as you are traveling the world all year long, and sometimes you don't see your family for weeks, and it's hard. And I want to spend also more time for them. I think they deserved it, and I deserved it.
The Pimples really doing their job. 7-3 to China, second game. Oh, great recovery. Oh, wow. That is the best rally of the match so far. Look at this from some amazing position. Below the height of the table, look at that. Absolutely superb backhand, cross table.
Maybe most emotional moment was to win the first Olympic medal with the team. To win something with the team, it's always much more emotional, and you fight for the rest and not only for yourself. It's always much nicer to be successful in a team, and yeah, especially in the Olympics. I played always on my highest level in the team event, not in the singles. Especially the moment when we won our first medal in Beijing, 2008. Everyone was crying, and when we beat Japan in the semifinals, and it was clear we won the medal. I won twice the World Cup, 2002. It's so long ago. I nearly cannot remember the games. But in Liège 2005, I could beat all three top Chinese. This was maybe unique and never happened again.
Team of all wins. Seventh and final game in Germany. World Cup champion 2005.
The fans worldwide made it quite easy for me to have really fun playing. I mean, I can remember the World Championships in Suzhou 2015, I think. When I played Fan Zhendong in the quarterfinal, and I had the feeling two-thirds of the venue were on my side, Chinese fans. Like, it was crazy. I was a little bit sad for him that normally his fans cheered for me, but it was really special also for me. And when I lost, I had really tears in my eyes because of the fans. Yeah, I guess the last games or appearances, they will be quite emotional for me, for my friends, for my team. I mean, a lot of players grown up with me, and and yeah, it's a strange feeling to look to that day, and I'm still afraid of that day. I mean, this will hurt for sure, and but I made that decision now, and I won't go back from it. Well, I guess the first few months I will take it quite easy. I mean, I have a lot of hobbies. I'm a tech enthusiast. I love so many other sports. I mean, I hope I will stop table tennis and still being fit to be able to do some other sports like cycling or playing a little bit golf or whatever. But I'm interested in many things. Of course, table tennis is still always interesting for me. I will never lose the spirit and the joy to watch also. But also I can imagine also to do something totally else, part-time.